Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how you can blur faces in video. You don't have to just blur faces, you can blur anything you want in video in Camtasia, but let's look at how to blur faces. I have a video clip here and you can see the people are moving, so they're not static. And you can go to Annotations and go to this teardrop icon here, and you have the blur effect here. Drag this effect on top of the video, not on the video itself, but on the track above, like so. Extend the duration for the entire duration of the video, and you can see in my preview here that I have a blurred area that I can move around and scale. So let's suppose I want to blur this face here and resize it to the entire size of the face, like so. But of course, my video is moving, so I need to make sure that I can move this around with the face. For example, this works best if the faces don't move too much, and if they do, then you need to adjust it. So the way to adjust this, you need to add an animation for the entire duration of your clip and move the object like so. So let's go to Animations and click on Animations and use this custom animation. Click on it and drag it on your blur annotation, like so. Then extend the end frame and the first frame to the start and the end of your clip, like so. And at the moment it's not moving because I haven't changed it yet, but place it to the end and make sure the keyframe turns red and move this blur effect to the face correctly at the end of your clip, and then move it at the start again and make sure it fits the start of the clip of the face like this. So then you need to right click on the animation, this yellow arrow, right click on it, click on enable easing and change the easing to linear. This makes sure that your object, your blur, moves at a constant speed. After you've done this, you need to move your playhead around and see where the face is actually escaping the blur area. And it helps if you zoom in, control key and mouse wheel to zoom in. And then all you have to do is just move around and adjust the blur to where it needs to be with your clip selected. And so for example here, I need to move it down here. And if I move back here somewhere, I move it here. You notice as I'm making changes, Camtasia adds keyframes automatically to my animation and moves it in the place where it needs to be, and it builds the keyframes in between. Depending on the movement in your video, you may have to move this quite a lot, but then at some point it's going to work quite nice and it's going to stay in place. Go again somewhere where you notice it's not quite in place and move it like this and like this, and you can see the keyframes being created wherever I move. So this is a sort of motion tracking if you want, but it is manual. And not just the movement, but you can also adjust the size of the object, of the blur effect. At the end, you have a blur area. Let's watch if it works. So you can see the blurred area follows the face, like so, and the face is blurred throughout the entire duration of the clip. If the blur is not strong enough, you can duplicate this track with all the animations on it. So click on the track, click on the clip with the blur, control C to copy, go to the start of your animation, and control V to paste. This actually pastes a duplicate of that. So you notice now the blur is stronger. If you need it even stronger, paste it again at the start. Make sure you paste it at the start so that the frames are in sync and the animation is in sync. You notice now that the face is not recognizable anymore. This is how you blur faces on videos in Camtasia, or moving objects, or maybe car license plates, or anything you need to blur. You can do it with this effect on top of the video and then track it with the animation to make sure it stays on the subject. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed these quick tutorials for Camtasia. Let me know in the comments if you find them useful and if you have other questions of how to achieve different things. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this. Thank you and see you next time.